Hello everyone, welcome to Najla's Kitchen. Today we are learning how to make tiramisu cake. This tiramisu layer cake has a fancy taste without too much work. This cake is wonderful for a get together or just a special occasion at home. I'm going to walk you through it step by step. Let's begin. Our tiramisu cake ingredients are 2 8-inch round vanilla cake. For the filling, we have 1 cup powdered sugar, 3 cups mascarpone cheese, 1 cup heavy cream, 2 tablespoon vanilla. For coffee syrup, we have 3/4 cup very strong coffee, 2 tablespoon powdered sugar. For the chocolate ganache, we have 1 cup chocolate chips, 3/4 cup heavy cream. In a small bowl, mix coffee syrup ingredients. Set aside to cool. In large bowl, beat mascarpone cheese, 1 cup powdered sugar, and the vanilla with Alcatraz mixer on medium speed until smooth. Scrape down sides and bottom. In a small bowl, beat whipping cream with electric mixer on high speed until the stiff peaks form. Gently fold whipped cream into a mascarpone cheese mixture until combined. Cut each cake horizontally to make 2 layers.
Place one cake layer on plate. Moisten generously with coffee syrup, then spread the filling over. I'm going to use the Swiss meringue buttercream to pour on the edges of the circle. Put in the refrigerator for 30 minutes for the cream to firm up. And now we're done from the first coat. After 30 minutes in the refrigerator, now I'm going to spread the mascarpone cheese over. Put in the refrigerator for another 30 minutes. To make the ganache, now we are going to heat the cream, and then after we're going to pour it over the chocolate chips. Let this sit for 2 minutes. Our chocolate ganache is ready.
I'm using some Pearl's chocolate. I'm going to use the same tip and do some flowers on top. Thank you for watching my video. If you have any question about the video or suggestion for future videos, please leave me a comment below and don't forget to subscribe and like.